Well, it is day two of the International Champions Cup. The fans getting another chance to see some of their favourite clubs from Europe and beyond. A real party atmosphere, dare I say it, a carnival of an atmosphere. Further evidence of the increasing popularity of the beautiful game in countries where previously it wasn't thought possible. The clubs really are putting in a massive effort too, with fan interaction a big theme in the time between matches. And the players, I'm glad to report, seem thoroughly to be enjoying their newfound widespread fame as well. And we have in front of us this gloriously imposing arena, absolutely picture perfect for a game of this nature. So the pivotal day, we should know which way this competition is going by the end of it.
Yeah, Peter, as previously mentioned, hopefully football will be the biggest winner here. It's a tournament that, I think it's fair to say, doesn't demand the heights of competitiveness. Well, fitness plays an important part and the chance to introduce emerging talent. But it all adds up to a tremendously popular event, and you only have to listen to the noise in this stadium to feel how invested these supporters are.
So it's away we go then. Billiard. Kessié. Bonaventura. Ricardo Rodriguez. Billia. Plays it out to the flank. Tries the cross. Going for goal! And he's done it!
Listen, the big names earn their reputations for precisely the reason we've just seen. They have a habit of making their presence felt, and here we are, early stages. He struck one, and he looks hungry for more.
Well, you've got to say, the odds on him missing from there were very slim.
Well, considering he has a bit of a shoot-on-sight policy, he was the one player that should have been picked up then. It was both careless and costly from where I'm sitting.
Big occasion, big goal, crucial lead. Oh, great ball!
And into Milan with a free kick.
And it's Borini. Bonaventura. Kessié.
Just to point out, Peter, that the fullbacks are quite high.
And what do they try to achieve?
Well, it's obviously a move to push the opposition wide men back and give them more to think about.
Milan are already ahead, the perfect start.
Well, they've managed to get their noses in front early because they've been much quicker out of the stalls. They've set a high tempo and intensity and look as though they want it much more at the moment.
Bonaventura spreads it towards the left.
Of lacking inventiveness here, it's all broken down.
Calabria. Now it's Suso.
Suso!
very well to get to that.
Souza sparked a tremendous stop there, and I think it's fair to add, he just wasn't expecting it.
Out wide to the right. Has a look and has a go.
Now it's Suso.
He's got away with one there.
Well, the work rate to win the ball back was fantastic, and it set up the opportunity. That's great effort.
Good feet.
Bonaventura does well there, alert. Suso looks to get on the end of this.
Ball through needs to be good here.
Higuain
looking to shoot!
He has done it! Two up now, and they are cruising.
Higuain
with the smoothest one-on-one finish. He is one very cool customer.
Oh, that's excellent composure, because the keeper put as much pressure on as he could by not committing sooner.
His second of the game, and an eye now for the hat-trick.
Milan have a couple of goals without reply. It's 2-0.
The turning of the screw comes to mind, Peter. They've got them where they want them.
Bilia. And it's Suso.
Higuain.
Better contact.
Ventura, Ricardo Rodriguez, Bilia, Kessié,
aimed in towards the centre,
and the shot!
Some are shouting for a corner, but the referee says goal kick.
Direct.
Played out to the right.
And it's half-time here. What do you think we're up to after 45 minutes?
Well, it's looking pretty straightforward, Peter. They've got themselves into a very good position, so why dither from here when they can repeat their first half success with another show of strength?
Milan sitting pretty here at half-time, 2-0 up. And we're already back on the way here. Busacchio plays it forward. Now a chance to break. Billiard. Flagged up.
May have been caught offside, but, well, Peter, from experience, defenders, I can tell you, hate those runs in behind.
To the wing, looking to break out here. Whipped in.
Up to meet it!
Oh, just needed a better contact. I have to commend the wing play, but I have to condemn the defending. They've got to stop the cross.
He's not going to get that. He's put a stop to that. Milan can make their change now with a break in play. No question, that's a foul.
Could fall anywhere.
Can't get the better of his opposite number.
Yeah, that does look a foul. Referee's given a free kick.
Oh, that's over here.
Bonaventura. Talk about singling someone out.
Well, his stealth has been compromised because of his goal, and his treatment from here looks as if it could get a little tighter.
Bilia.
Loose ball, who's going to get there?
Higuain.
It's Higuain! It's broken loose.
The keeper's gone ever so well. blockade. This is top defence.
It's Bilia.
And the counter is on.
Now it's Higuain. Certainly caught him there, it's a free kick.
Balls come loose and the chase is on. Can he score? And he's there to make a great save.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
Leave it clear.
Kessier tries to get it forward quickly.
It's been on the cards for a few moments now. Aimed long and direct. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. He's caught him there, it's a free kick. He knew what was coming, that's a yellow card. Busacchio. Got options out wide. And it's hoisted clear. And he's there to cut it out. It was on the back foot. Progress he's made on the ball. Where to next? Forward it goes. Going through. Higuain. Here it comes. He's left his man. Has a hit! Defence has got rid of that.
Wow, looking at that, the defence was beaten.
Real chance to break.
Castillejo.
Now they can launch a counter. Decent looking ball. He's got away. Is it in? and he gobbles up the chance.
There is some activity down on the touchline. It seems there's going to be a change.
Well, you have to feel a little for the player being taken off here. I think he's been made the scapegoat after that, but I guess something had to be done. I suppose it did need a little change.
So that's it. It is all over. Milan did it. Terrific team effort to satisfy both the boss and the fans. Any reflections on what you've seen, Jim?
Well, if ever there was a good tone setter for a football match...